Well, after a rugged evening and afternoon of Olympic quality partying, all there is to do is go, wow, that just happened. And wow, can I have some of that? And
little motivation. Wow, for look at clean the up.
Look at this clean up.
Holy crap, that was epic, David.
Yeah, man.
I am an expert in these matters, and that was about several experts agree, actually. That was holy fuck.
So you said you've already done some cleanup and kicked off some riffraff, probably some critters.
Oh yeah, so this is like we've done several rounds of grazing so far. This is the bottles that we've collected and harvested. But there's some kid, I think he must have stayed up a little bit late or something. He did a few rounds of cleaning last night as well. There's a couple hippies passed out in this area over here.
Not surprising.
Yeah, it looks as if they've left their devil sticks and hula hoops.
Course, perfectly normal behavior. Hookah lounge is a beauty. That thing was going. This really became a center point here.
Yeah, there's been several tents come down already. I think Dwayne's story is half alive in this one over here.
Oh man, he was a trooper. Yeah, there's some tents have come down. Some people are already taken off. And
I slept here in your VIP tent.
And how was it?
Well, it was awesome, man. I mean, the last thing I remember is just crawling in there, but I ended up in some sort of zone of subduction with Amelie on top. the air mattress melted, and I
started getting drawn
into the crevasse.
Well, that's all right, man. That's all right. All right, let's explore the rest of the house. Oh, yeah, the tidying up is already well underway. And let's see how the
green room survived.
The wreckage is abundant everywhere. And the joint rolling tray, look at that, there was a huge pile of rolling papers there. And they were used. There's a few more over here. Giant Steiner beer. There's a lot of fucking floating beers around here, but to be expected, I suppose. And, there you go. Quick puff there. Well done. And I wonder how the bowl of candy survived. I don't even see it, so. Oh, and there's the orange with the candle in it. The grilled cheese station was epic. Two kegs over here. Destroyed. Destroyed. Oh. Many t-shirts created. So all there is to do is go get some breakfast. You coming along or what?